actress Brigitte Nielsen welcomed her fifth child at the age of 54 earlier this week. Sylvester Stallone's ex-wife has now revealed that she has named her new bundle of joy Frida. And taking to Instagram, the former Celebrity Big Brother star shared the first photo of her daughter while in hospital. Surrounded baby balloons and flowers to mark the arrival of her fifth child, Brigitte was seen in hospital in the sweet mother-daughter photo as she cradled her bundle of joy. Posing in the hospital bed, the actress gazed down at the newborn while placing a hand on her back. "Our precious little Frida, our true love." Yesterday the movie star spoke for the first time since giving birth and opened up on the arrival of her daughter. Brigitte captioned the image. "We are overjoyed to welcome our beautiful daughter into our lives," she told the People. "It's been a long road, and so worth it. We've never been more in love." Baby Frida's father is Italian TV producer Mattia Desi, 39, who Brigitte married in 2006. Brigitte already has sons Julian, 34, Killian, 28, Douglas, 25, and Raul, 23. The blonde bombshell was previously married to Raul Meyer from 1993 to 2003. Prior to that, she married Sebastian Copeland from 1990 until 1992, movie legend Stallone from 1985 until 1987, and Casper Weining from 1983 until 1984. Mattia is her fifth husband. The blonde beauty was also previously in a relationship with rapper Flavor Flav from 2003 to 2005 and had a one-year romance with Arnold Schwarzenegger.